time you woke up. I mean, not actually woke up, because you wouldn't be trapped in a nightmare realm of my grim devising. So...
No! I was free! You lost your powers! What did you do to me?
Me? This is all you? Did you think you'd turn out different than me? I'm trying to save you! You came from me! Evil is in your... whatever shadows have instead of blood. Don't you ever feel like there's something off about you?
It's just a dream.
Yes, but it is really me. We're psychically linked because, you know, you, me, same, evil, etc. Those dopes are here to stop you like they always try to stop me. Because we're monsters, Lena.
I'm nothing like you.
You fight it, they will always turn on you. Give in. No worrying if you measure up, if you're too flawed. You're tired. Come home to me.
Lena? I'm sorry. I didn't see. Of course it's you. Is this what's been bothering you? That you might become Magicka?
I'm just so tired of fighting it. I am her.
No, you're not! We were trying to destroy you and you still saved me!
Yeah, of course I did. Of course I would. She would never...
What are you doing? Don't listen to her! You are me!
You're not her! You're you! You put so much pressure on yourself to be good, but you are good enough.
To Robotnik!
You really have been creeping in my dreams all week.
Night after night, I tried to get you to give your powers back to me, but you kept waking up. I thought if you had your friends to distract you, you'd stay asleep, but no. You can give my powers back right here, though. Take my hand.
Sort of telepathic helmet with a neurofrequency amplifier. That's likely how she entered our dreams.
So you're using some weird doohickey? Isn't magic your whole thing?
You guys really are powerless, aren't you?
Who need you? You need me!
None of you are allowed in my head again!
I could go for a nap.
Here, thank you, one.
But unicron will return!